Hello, I'm Holly Kid, coach of the LA Lucarios, and we are on TGR week 2. Unfortunately, wasn't able to record week 1, so I might do a little, like, maybe review on Art's video. Haven't got a chance to do that yet, because it was yesterday. But, we're just on this. I believe it's normal rules, right? Normal rules? Yep. Is it okay? Yeah, I should run out. Our team is Iron Mob, Quazazzle, Mean Spirit, Dragapult, Tinkerton, and Manavest. Alright, I had no time to prep for this, but we're just going straight in with the team that mostly a little bit of changes done. Like my two tower captains are Quazazzle and Mean Spirit. Okay. I'm gonna go in hard because this is doubles. I forgot to say good luck, have fun. So let me say that right now. Man. Good luck, have fun. He has a couple new mons on here where I am not fully aware of what they could do. I think I used them in random showdown battles, but that's it. Diancy, I believe, is one of his Terra captains, and I think that's it. Pull up my phone real quick and check this out. So we are waiting on him. This is our good friend Patmac. He's the owner of the league, and we have played him a couple times now, and I don't think we've ever beat him, so this is interesting. Yes, his only Terra captain is Diancy. And he's got his three heavy hitters, and then two low champions. And then his Diancy, the Rock Grass, I believe? The Rock Grass. Either way, Diancy's such a good mod. Rock fighting. Oh, a grass fighting, sorry. Alright, so that's a poison fighting. So obviously I'm gonna... I'm gonna fake out here. I'm gonna just ludge this while I fake out. I'm more worried. Okay. So this is only going to be hitting there. Doesn't affect my side. Oh my god, that did nothing. Okay, Luffy. Let's see. I can go for this. I go for the knockoff. I go for the knockoff on this. Yes, okay. That's actually really good. As long as he doesn't Earth Power me, it should be fine. Okay, knock off. I don't even know what I put on there. Oh, my Rocky helmet. Let me knock off your Rocky helmet. Oh, Assault Vest. Okay, that makes more sense how you would. Diamond Storm. Did I miss the Heat Wave up on Diamond? I believe I did, actually. So. gonna go for another heat wave. I'm gonna go for a knockout again on Mr. Dynamite. I haven't done any recording and I'm also on my laptop and doing recording, so I have to listen to. No! We have caps! And they're trying to eat the wire. Alright, so fighting. This is unfortunate because I really wanted to play Jazz in game. And Heatwave is going to miss. The one Bloody Mon it needed to hit. But his? High Horse Fire. That was a crit. Diamond Storm. This is fine. This is fine. We already knew this was going to happen, you know. Help. Send help. Are we out of touch for the defense for now? Actually, I'm actually okay with this. Because I can bring out this thing right now. The child. And it's shiny. What do I have? Electric? Okay. Well, obviously, I don't want to do that just yet. Can you not? Oh! One of the cats just jumps up on the laptop and made their thing disappear. Oh my god! I'm running on hopes and prayers right now. Oh. Hey, I needed that. No! I actually this entire time thought Tingerton was all sitting iron, but not faster than whatchamacallit right now then. Palafin. If they don't bring out Palafin right now, I'm not looking good for that. Bring out the Pika. Super Fang is out. And here to stay. So obviously, I'm going to hit them with the ba bing bada boom. In case they think I'm not about that fall. He might be, I don't think he's fast enough. Oh no, cat. No. I'm not. I'm not. Okay. I feel like I should have probably switched around Tinkerton a little bit. Yep, there it is. What could you possibly bring? Okay. This isn't too bad. It's gonna hurt. Oh, Cobra Berry, huh? I can go for this. Like, that one's do a lot more. That teacup is so strong right now. What am I bringing out there? Yeah, let's just do this. The bird don't care. Oh, Poppy, no! I'm trying to see which one. Oh, you're gonna risk that? That's fine. I can double. I can double into this. The double Will-O-Wisp is gonna hurt. What else do we have? You could bring a Pelican here, but a double Braybird isn't gonna look too good on it. That wasn't enough. I could bring out my Blacksmith. Is there an item tag? Okay, I'm not 100% sure. Kind of gonna look it up. I can go for a surf. A Dazzling Gleam should knock both of these things out, though. I think that should be fine. Oh my god, it doesn't! That's quite sad. Oh, that is so sad. Yeah. Oh. Okay, I'm in. Okay, that's my look. I really don't want to lose this. So, can I go for the blink. And go back into Tinkerton. Now if he drain punches the Mister spot, my right side. Don't do it. I have a kitty named Kai. She's adorable. She likes to eat life. Alright. So, I think I can Brave Bird. Okay, I can be really ballsy right now, right? I'm gonna be really ballsy. So, I'm going to Brave Bird on that. And I'm gonna go into my demon here. Thinking that he's gonna drain punch. Hopefully, he tries to drain my. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm big braining. Okay. Awesome. Dude, you just have to all the way back up. I need to kill one of these things. Do I have a cat? I'm gonna do this, and then I have to protect. So, I can kill the center speed, if I get a toxic ball. Because I think he doubles it. Bro, I'm out here fighting for my life right now. This man is playing games with me. I'm gonna click my move. I also forgot that I got put ice in the way. I thought my friend would come back and help. Alright. Does Center C kill me with a Shadow Ball? Or do y'all think that I could be a Mad Lad? Okay. I'm going to foul play this dude, and then I'm going to, like, a hex control from this dude. Alright, hear me out. We're gonna Brave Bird the thing, and then we're gonna drop a Draco on this man. Our Draco lands to be killed! Son of a bitch, we do not! Oh, the fact that we did not kill at it is unfortunate. That thing has lived at 1 HP twice now. I'm still alive? How am I still alive? Oh, Sinistee. Sinistee is going to win. Oh, I live. Okay, wait. Alright. I can do this. I think I can do this. I think... What the heck? Let's see. I go for the blue. I can kill one of them. I go for the blue. This is the longest battle I've ever had.
I think I dropped another Draco on me. I think that's not enough.
Yeah, okay, he's gonna pick up the Pika, that's fine.
We're dropping Draco onto the Altaria. This should kill him.
Oh, and it doesn't. Oh, this is good. My foul play is going to do a lot. Okay, I lied. It didn't do shit. But it's fun. Because we have... We have the master. But we also have Tinkerton, do we not? We have Tinkerton. I could, possibly. Oh my god. I have to fake out Palutena. And toxic. No, I just gotta go for this. I gotta go for this. That's fine. I doubled into this thing. I don't even know what else he has left. He has so much left. It's gonna end up to be a tie! Is this a tie? We ran out of time. Okay. So, I technically defeated him. Huh?
What?
Huh? Alright, I'm gonna pause it here and I have to move my car.
Thank you. Come on.